big role in our earth, and a mature tree will absorb 70 times more than a new tree. And also according to the green fact on our webpage, our planet is covered 1/3 of forest, and it helps us forests contribute with us to help us to fight against our pollution. In my community, not a lot of people care about trees. Well, some of them, they try to take an action. Like my uncles, they plant trees, but they don't really take care of them. Like, they don't water them or take care of them, like cut the leaves or something like that. So they don't really pay attention to trees. So today, I'm going to talk about deforestation and diseases that are some problems related to trees. Also, some causes such as construction and air pollution. And also, I will add some solutions to this problem. Okay, so the first problem is deforestation. According to the article caring about trees, a deeper investigation by Evan Mellis, she said that not a lot of people cares about trees, and she made an investigation and with people that she asked questions on that, and only 30% of people reported that they contribute to make a change to save trees. So only 30% change their lifestyle to make a change. So that's a small percentage. Deforestation is a clearing of trees and transforming to like clear land to do construction or like roads and streets and all that. Moving to diseases. So in general, air pollution damage our respiratory cells, and this causes some of the diseases. So it's interesting, metrics for quality of sleep, high blood pressure, and asthma. And air pollution damage our lungs and heart in general, and it gives us allergies. So how diseases are connected to trees? Well, diseases are connected to trees because they will help us. If we plant more trees, they will help us to clean more our air that we breathe. So these are some of the pictures that I found from Google that the problems that are related to my topic. And some causes is the construction and air pollution. So the construction. So according to the article, protecting existing landscape trees for construction damage due to graded changes, as it states that any change in grade around existing trees can be a significant impact on their survival and future growth. So which means that if trees are not prepared to a big change to construction around them, they will get damaged. So first, they have to prepare the trees around the constructions around the construction area before they will start on constructing. So what's the purpose of the construction? Oh well, we like a better life, so we like to travel and all that. So we like comfortable life. We like to display between places. So we need roads, we need freeways and all that. For treading this also. We need this place for the planes and all that. And well, in general, economic purposes. So moving on to air pollution. So cars, factories, CO2, by natural volcanoes, when we burn According to the National Geographic page, they state that carbon dioxide and greenhouse gas is the main pollutant that is warming our earth. So air pollution is related to the global warming that we are having right now. Like Paloma state that that's a big issue in our earth right now, because we don't really pay attention to it. We just keep like living with that problem, and we let other people to solve it instead of us like taking an action, like planting a tree. Now we're going to move on some solutions that we can do so we can like make it better. Some solution is planting a tree. Help the trees, the baby trees grow by donating money or volunteering by planting or watering them. Help the environment, make a change. You guys, you all have the power to make a change. Think about cause and effect. So if we plant a tree, like a orange tree, in the future our kids will have like the opportunity to eat oranges. So we have a benefit from trees. Now it's not just about planting a tree and getting a fresh air. So we can get benefit from it also. It's not only the clean air. This is some pages that I checked. So yeah, you guys can you all can go into these pages and find more information about donating money to plant trees or volunteering. Oh, also there's some other page. Is this one the first campaign? They talk in that page. They will have information about how can we make the campaigns to save trees and all that. Well, the other three pages is about their hard information about. In this one, basically, they talk about how to plant trees, how to take care of them, and what is the best land that a tree could be planted on. And in conclusion, trees are essential to our planet because trees have the power to clean air. Well, they cannot clean all the air because we had to help by planting trees. So I talk about problems. I talk about some causes, and I also talk about some solutions that we can take. So now is the time that we have to take an action. We have to plant trees to make a big difference. It's not just about nature. We have to make a change. We have to plant trees so our air will be cleaner. Thank you.